What if I told you that there's a tool that allows you to create blogs, discussion forums, social networks, support communities, client portals, directories, and so much more all in one place? Well, there is, and it's called Bettermode. This is a super powerful platform complete with advanced templates, custom domains, customization options, and more. And today we're going to be diving into this platform and creating a customer-focused community for startups and SaaS companies looking to scale up their business and connect on a deeper level with their customers. Let's take a look. All right, let's go ahead and get started. I'm going to show you a few things that you'll get when using Bettermode, and we're also going to explore a demo account and how easy it is to get everything all set up. So Bettermode is an entirely no-code platform. You can build communities, knowledge bases, discussion forums, social network platforms, and so much more. You can also start from scratch, or you can use their templates and work off of those, or just duplicate one and tweak it to fit your brand. Here are just a few of the features within Bettermode. You can create a custom domain, public and private groups, member profiles, lots of features, and even more here. So like I mentioned, Bettermode also has a bunch of templates that you can use to get up and running. So let's go ahead and take a look at some of these templates. So as you can see, we have a job board, we have a community events landing page, we have a social network, and tons more. But today we're actually going to focus on their template Sassplex. So if you're running a startup or a SaaS company and you're looking to scale up your business and focus more on engaging with your users or your audience, this would be a great place to start. I know one thing a lot of startups and SaaS companies struggle with is the lack of a central hub for customers to convene, right? So, of course, you're posting your updates to Twitter or your site's forum, but keeping track of customer requests becomes overwhelming. It's also a huge missed opportunity to not have a place to connect with your users and give them an opportunity to get to know you and your project better. So let's go ahead and take a look at this template. Just by previewing it, we see it has a lot of these features baked in, such as multi-layout, responsive design, fully customizable, a native CMS, and membership management. So each template will have an explanation of what's inside, and then we also can see a live preview of what the site will look like. So this is our Sassplex, and you can interact with it, and this all looks great. So let's go ahead and work with this customer community and resource hub, and I'll show you some of the amazing features inside and how easy it is to get it all set up. So once you're on the homepage of Bettermode, I'm just gonna choose get started for free, and this is where you create your free account. So I already have my free account, but once you do log in, you'll find yourself at this dashboard. So now I'm going to go to browse templates, and I'm going to go to Sassplex, and I'm going to choose use template. Awesome, so now that our site is created, we can explore some of the pages inside. So we have everything from our homepage with an overview of the entire community. We have an introductions page, a blog. We have product updates, our product roadmap. We have a wish list for users, events, etc. And all of these pages are going to have pre-populated content inside each one of them, which is really nice, especially if you're building your first community and don't know exactly what needs to be where or what kind of content you should include. So each page is designed to create engagement and ensure that your community is a great resource for all of your customers. Now that we've done a brief overview on what the community will look like, let's talk about the customization of the community and all of the back-end features. You want to navigate to your icon up here in the right and click administration. And now we have a whole new dashboard, right? We have people, we have content, we have our design studio, appearance, settings, billing, reports, and then our app store. So if we go back to people, we can see we have members, other admin and mods, invitations. So if you wanted to have an invite-only group, profile fields for each member, and badges, which is really cool. So if you have an active member and you want to recognize them within the community, you can create special badges for them. So let's go ahead and take a look at the content, and you can control all the content within the community. So posts, spaces, tags, and a native content management system. Within this CMS, you have different models. These are the pre-built ones within the template, but you can always add a new model if you find yourself needing something else. So this is what the content would look like for our idea model. And then of course, question, and you can customize all of this as well. And then if we take a look at the design studio, is where you'll edit the page structure of your community. So let's say that we were launching a new product on Product Hunt. I can go to header and sidebar. I can add a block right here. Then I'm going to choose an announcement banner. And then as you can see, we have a banner that pops up. So I'm going to change this title to We Are Live on Product Hunt. And then of course here in the link, I would add the Product Hunt launch. And then I can also change the style. If your system's down, you could do an error or info. Yeah, so lots of options here. And then I can just save this. So just little things like that are super important features that you'll want to be able to have within your site. So let's take a look at the appearance now. I can add my own logos. So let's see here. I can put our no-code devs logo. I can add our square image as well and customize these looking really nice. So you can really go through and tailor this community or this site to really match your brand. And then I can also add my themes, my text and styles. So if I wanted everything to be round, I could do that here, or sharp. And I can also customize my buttons if I wanted pill buttons, rounded, sharp. You can do all of that here, avatars, etc. And then the settings, you just have your general settings. So I can allow users to sign into the community with their socials, which is a really cool feature. I can create a custom domain, of course. You have moderation, SEO settings. You can add meta titles, meta descriptions, and it gives you a really nice preview here. And then we just have billing, which is just a summary of your subscription plan with Bettermode. And then we have our reports. So Bettermode offers really, really nice analytics of your site or of your community. So we can see active members, page views of each page. We can see people, reach and engagement. So unique visits, page visits, activity over time, popular days of the week. We can look at all of the spaces and see which ones are most active and which ones are not very active. Audit logs, and then email logs. And then finally, we have our apps and integrations. Bettermode gives you a really great selection of the most popular platforms to integrate within your site, like Zapier, Slack, MailChimp, HubSpot. So if we look at Zapier, we can create a ticket in Zendesk for posts created in a dedicated support space. So this is a customer-focused community, right? So having automations available like this is great for our end goal. So this is really great to see within the platform. And this was just a quick overview on the back end of Bettermode. So to wrap everything up, Bettermode is an awesome platform that allows non-developers, startups, SaaS companies, and so many others build powerful web apps, all without using code. This is a great platform if you're looking to scale up your customer communication, build a community around your product, or just get to know your customers more intimately. If you want to check out Bettermode, make sure you check the link in our description. There will be a link down there to join. And if you have any questions about the platform, feel free to drop them down below in the comment section. Thanks for watching. And if you're not already subscribed to our channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button so you never miss cool tools like this one. And I'll see you in the next one.